I'm hearing you yelling, slamming your door, throwing your phone. Are you going through with your friends again or what?
I thought she was my friend. I had a talk with her the other day, and I told her some things that I didn't want to be shared. But now I'm hearing that she's talking about it to everybody behind my back.
Listen, as real as I can put it, I need you to get this. Everybody ain't your friend. Just because they standing next to you doesn't mean they want the best for you. Just because they smile in your face doesn't mean they loyal behind your back. Understand, real situations expose fake people. So when it gets real, you're gonna see who's real. When you get down on life, you're gonna see who's down for you straight up. I just gotta be real. Everybody in your circle might not be in your corner. Everybody you call a friend might not be a friend. People pretend well. Sometimes it's the ones riding with you that really ain't riding for you. Sometimes it's the ones closest to you that's silently competing with you. Just because they're your best friend doesn't mean they always want the best for you. Listen to me. Don't confuse the length of the friendship for the strength of the friendship. Don't let the history keep you in the misery. Just because they grew up with you doesn't mean they want to see you grow. I mean, what's the point of having people around you that ain't for you? What's the point of having people stand by your side that don't really got your back? Because you're real? Because you're loyal? That's not loyalty. That's stupidity. Don't let your loyalty become your slavery. Be loyal to yourself first. Be loyal to someone who brings your life peace, not problems. Be loyal to someone who brings your life dreams, not drama, goals, not gossip. Be loyal to someone who's gonna stand up for you when you ain't there to even stand up for yourself. Stop being loyal to the wrong people. You cannot control someone's loyalty. No matter how good you are to them, doesn't mean they're gonna treat you the same. No matter how much they mean to you, doesn't mean they're gonna value you the same. Sometimes it's the people that you love the most turn out to be the people that you can trust the least. Fake people will always give you real reasons to cut them off. I think it's time you do some surgery and cut these people out your life. Listen to me. If the people around you don't want to see you win, if the people around you don't want to see the best you, if they don't inspire you and motivate you, I hate to tell you this, but it's true. You ain't got a circle, you got a cage. And sometimes the best way to add to your life is not to add to it, but to